brain fart at the end.
Whoa. That's a tough one. I got a man cave now. Thank you so much, guys. And please be generous to this venue. Because if you tip the venue, you don't have to tip me, because part of that is going right straight into my tip jar. So that's cool. But more important, don't forget our broad-shouldered host, Amos, doing a great job over there. And thank you for that, Amos. And I got a request, and I haven't sang that one for a while. You sure know how to find them, Stern. Well, I'm going to try it anyway. Yeah. Good luck, Peridorn.
Thank you.
It's a great song, though. What did you think I would do at this moment? You're standing before me with tears in your eyes, trying to tell me that you have found you another. You just don't love me no more. And what did you think I would say at this moment, when I'm faced with the knowledge that you just don't love me? Did you think I would curse you or say things to hurt you? You just don't love me no more. Did you think I could hate you or raise my hands to you? Now come on, you know me too well. How could I hurt you when, darling, I love you and you know I never, never, never hurt you? Oh, what do you think I would give at this moment? You'd stay, I'd subtract 20 years from my life. I'd fall down on my knees, kiss the ground that you walk on. If I just could hold you again. I'd fall down on my knees, kiss the ground that you walk on, baby, if I could just hold you. If I could just hold you. If I could just hold you. If I just could hold you. Yeah. That's what I was waiting for. Thank you, pianist. Again.